You guys, thanks for tuning back into my channel. I'm going to do a read today for the water signs, okay? I didn't forget about the water signs, but I'm going to do them for y'all right now, okay? I hope y'all can see y'all cards. Thanks for tuning back into my channel. Okay? My reason for entertainment purposes only, okay, you guys? So, if it resonates with y'all, then cool. If it doesn't, please check your charts. And if you guys like the video, please like, share, and subscribe, okay? I appreciate y'all. We're going to see what messages we can get out here for the Cancers. For their next 48 hours. Cancer, water signs. Cancer, Pisces, Scorpio. Thank you, Spirit, gods, archangels, angels, are the most high. Please give me the cards I need to see. Cancers for the next 48 hours. What are the messages that the water signs need to receive for the next 48 hours? Well, change is coming. Are y'all about to have good fortune? Well, that could mean the cycle is completed too, okay? Water signs, y'all probably feel like y'all have been in, there was some injustice around y'all. But, I don't know, somebody's not in their head about it no more. Somebody's not in, no longer in no stagnant energy. Okay, it looks like y'all are going toward a new beginning. Okay, you guys may have had some conflict and some issues or whatever. Okay, but it looks like y'all got the Lovers here, and the Two of Cups is in reverse. So maybe there was some confusion about a relationship. What other messages do we have for? The water signs for the next 48 hours. Well, it looks like somebody may be coming towards y'all, water signs. Okay? But there's probably some things that's not cleared up yet. It's Two of Cups. The Two of Cups. This relationship you guys are no longer in your head about. This new beginning. I don't know. Well, whatever this is, whatever y'all are going through, like, whatever this new beginning that, y'all are probably going toward. Maybe this person isn't ready yet. But somebody was in some stagnant energy. They are no longer in the stagnant energy. There was some confusion maybe around a relationship or a marriage, okay? But I mean, the Justice card is here. It's in reverse up here, but then in the end, you guys receive justice for something that you guys may have been stuck in your head about, okay? That y'all needed clarity on. Or y'all got clarity on, and now y'all receive justice for whatever happened that was unjust. Okay? This Nine of Pentacles is on the bottom. And the Four of Cups is on the bottom of this. So, I can see what this Knave of Cups is for y'all. Somebody laying their burdens down, okay? Because somebody felt like they got left out in the cold. And you guys probably cut this out y'all life. Y'all probably released that. This justice. Sorry about that. Let me clarify this justice for y'all. The justice for me, please. Well, yeah, there was some deception around y'all. Okay. Somebody was acting immature. And I see you guys moved on, though. There's an offer that's not accepted, okay? It's probably some secrets that came out. This Hierophant. Yeah, somebody broke your heart, probably Cancers. Spicy Scorpio. But they want to come in and communicate with y'all. They're indecisive. The Hierophant. Well, somebody's indecisive. Probably about some finances. But it looks like somebody's moving on because there was too much deception here. Okay? World. Well, somebody asking for strength in something, okay? Now, I don't know what this is, but somebody's world is probably upside down. This could be for a couple of y'all because they didn't get their wish fulfillment and it means strength to make a decision, okay? But then it could be that somebody, a cycle is complete and somebody's about to have the Ten of Cups and make a decision. And they need strength to make this decision. Well, y'all got the Chariot on the bottom here and the somebody's walking away from something though in this dynamic. What are they walking away from? Hurt and pain and not being appreciated. And what else? And toxic situations. Somebody walking away from that. And y'all energy or this is y'all. Y'all letting y'all guards down though. Y'all not really in the defense, okay? Well, maybe somebody thought y'all was blind, but y'all, it don't look like y'all blind to me. Okay? There was probably some juggling here, and things wasn't balanced, okay? And somebody didn't know their self-worth. And this brought judgment up on this person. Or somebody's releasing judgment on this person. That was immature. Well, honey here. Okay, that's it. Oh, well, whatever that person was immature about or whatever that was, that judgment that's coming down on that person. The High Priestess is here, okay? This High Priestess, well, somebody is trying to heal from this situation. Somebody needs this High Priestess to heal them. And they asking for strength. Wait a minute now. Hold up now. Somebody is, that's deep. Maybe this person or whoever this is that's looking for this empress and this high priestess is here. Okay. But somebody's trying to heal something. Okay. And they're needing the strength to do this. So, I don't know, water signs. Y'all got to go check that out. Because somebody may be sick without y'all. Okay? Clarify the... Yeah, whoever this is, they want their queen or they want their king. Listen, y'all got these people... in love with y'all. Somebody is very passionate about somebody, okay? So, y'all may want to communicate with your people. Because they sick without y'all. They want to reconcile with y'all or something. So, y'all need to communicate with this person. So, y'all can start feeling better. Y'all have a good day.